simple cinnamon and sugar churro with a chocolate ganache.
Are you happy with the cook? Do you feel like it's consistent?
I think the cook is consistent.
Here's what I love. The color, spot on. You did a great job evenly dispersing the cinnamon and the sugar. The chocolate sauce is good. I think you need more heavy cream than that. It's settled, but the churros, good job.
Thank you, chef. I appreciate it.
Next up, please.
And Mentos by Aaron.
Alicia, let's go.
I got to make churros for my daycare kid before I left, so I'm definitely feeling confident. And then I also want to do really well for Chef Aaron. I just want to make him proud that he gave me this apron.
Alicia, how many times did you make churros?